Hey, Troglodytes, August has been a busy month for us. We've reviewed a lot of guitars, and we've almost got down to a daily upload schedule, which I'm hoping I can upkeep. But we've had things like the Les Paul KM, I got a rare limited edition super custom, you know, there's a Brazilian custom in here, and a lot of other beaten, broken, repaired guitars that I've had to send back. We had a good month this time, and I hope you guys enjoy this recap. Thank you.